Hussein is currently battling for his life at American Teaching Hospital after allegedly being stabbed by his wife of 7 months, Hanan. According to reports, the BUK law student stabbed Saeed last night and has since been arrested. What led to the incident is yet to be ascertained, but it was gathered that she dropped her husband before stabbing him. Responding on the incident, Kano Police Command Public Relations Officer Abdullahi Haruna says, police have since commenced investigation.